Shia and Sunni corpuses sometimes fundamentally collide in how they're set up, but if they, despite their differences, converge in some details, then those details are more likely to be true because that they corroborate each other. Tafsir al-Alusi, I believe this one is a Shia narration. Shia had Tafsir, not 100% sure, but I think so.
You probably are Shia, innit?
So the ta in the middle, astabatan hu arada. Pardon my Arabic, but this is on the right side, I believe it's Shia.
You probably are Shia, innit?
The Qurtubi is Sunni, the Asbab al-Nuzul Bawahidi is Shia. They're all converging on the same incident.
You probably are Shia, innit?
Don't forget, it's also the Shia and the Sunni sources both mm-hmm. the same similarly, which makes it even less likely that this was fabricated.
What I at least try to do is I don't talk out of my ass.